Welcome back. Let us start with form 24. There are integration x square plus 1 dx by x to the power 4 plus lambda x square plus 1. Integration x square minus 1 dx by x to the power 4 plus lambda x square plus 1 and then integration dx by x to the power 4 plus lambda x square plus 1. Lambda is an integer number. Let us start with the first problem, integration x square plus 1 dx by x to the power 4 plus 1, that is lambda is 0 here. Here I am dividing both n and d by x square, we get 1 plus 1 by x square dx, then we get this. Now, recall, just integrate 1 plus 1 by x square. Integration 1 by 1 plus x square dx. What we get? X minus 1 by x. Okay? So, if we take x minus 1 by x as z, then we get this as dz. This is clear to me. So, now I am writing in this way. 1 plus 1 by x square dx by this is written as x minus 1 by x whole square 2 into x into 1 by x. Okay. Now we have to take let x minus 1 by x equals z, then we get 1 plus 1 by x square dx equals 2 dz. So we get integration dz by z square plus root 2 square. So its answer is 1 by a tan inverse of x by a, that is tan inverse of z by root 2 plus c. So finally, substituting z, we get the final answer. Our answer will be 1 by root 2 tan inverse of z is x minus 1 by x by root 2 plus c. You can write it as 1 by root 2 tan inverse of x square minus 1 by root 2 times x plus c. Next question. Integration x square minus 1 dx by x to the power 4 plus x square plus 1. Dividing both n and d by x square, we get 1 minus 1 by x square dx, x square plus 1 by 1 by x square. Again, just integrate this. Integrate 1 minus 1 by x square. 1 gives x, this is minus 1 by x, that is x plus 1 by x. So if we consider x plus 1 by x as z, then this appears dz. So I have to write in this way dx. These two can be written as minus 2 into x into 1 by x and then plus 1. Now we can write integration 1 minus 1 by x square dx divided by this is x plus 1 by by x whole square minus 2 plus 1 minus 1, that is minus 1 whole square. Now let x plus 1 by x as z, that implies 1 minus 1 by x square dx is dz. So the integral becomes integration dz pi z square minus 1 square 1 by 2 a ln of mod of z minus 1 by z plus 1 plus c. So 1 by 2 ln of mod of z is our x plus 1 by x minus 1 x plus 1 by x plus 1 plus c. So finally our answer will be half ln of mod of x square minus 6 plus 1 x square plus 6 plus 1 plus c. Okay. Next question. X square plus 4 by x to the power 4 plus 16 dx. Okay, you have followed that in all these type of forms, one step is common. First, divide both n and d by x square. This is the common step. Divide both n and d by x square. See, may I write it here. Divide both n and d by x square. This is your I. So you get 1 plus 4 by x square. X square plus 16 by x square dx. Just integrate this. Integrate 1 plus 4 by x square dx. 1 means x minus 4 by x. So we have to make x minus 4 by x in the denominator. So you get integration 1 plus 4 by x square dx by, this can be written as x minus 4 by x whole square plus 2 into x into 4 by x. Okay. Now you can write integration d of x minus 4 by x. Here it is x minus 4 by x whole square plus 8 minus 8 means 2 2 whole square. Look here, I am not taking z, just adding d of this. So this becomes dz by z square plus 2 2 whole square. This will be 1 by 2 2 tan inverse of x minus 4 by x by root 2 plus c. This will be 1 by 2 root 2 tan inverse of x square minus 4 by 2 root 2 times x plus c. This will be your answer. Next question. Dx by x to the power 4 plus 1. This is of the third form here. You have to divide n and d by x square, so you get 1 by x square dx. Here it is x square plus 1 by x square. Now, what I am doing follows half into 2 by x square dx. here it is x square plus 1 by x square. Then half integration, instead of writing 2 by x square, I am writing this 1 plus 1 by x square minus 1 minus 1 by x square divided by x square plus 1 by x square dx. Then I am writing 1 plus 1 by x square dx by x square plus 1 by x square, and then minus of integration 1 minus 1 by x square dx by x square plus 1 by x square. Now this can be written as d of x minus 1 by x, and this can be written as x minus 1 by x square plus 2, that is root 2 root square. Then minus of integration, this can be written as d of x plus 1 by x. So here I am writing x plus 1 by x whole square minus root 2 whole square. Now they are integrable. So our answer will be let me take half common. Put half bracket here. This is dz by z square plus a square, this is 1 by a tan inverse of 1 by a tan inverse of x minus 1 by x by root 2. And this, that is dz by z square minus a square. So 1 by 2a ln of mod of x minus a x plus a third by cos plus c. So finally answer will be 1 by 2 root 2 tan inverse of x square minus 1 root 2 times x minus half ln of mod of x square minus root 2x plus 1 x square plus root 2x plus 1 third bracket close plus c. Okay. Next question. Integration x square dx by x to the power 4 plus 1. Divide both n and d by x square, we get 1 dx x square plus 1 by x square. Now I am writing in this way, half 2 dx x square plus 1 by x square. Again I am writing half integration. Here I am writing 1 plus 1 by x square plus 1 minus 1 by x square whole divided by x square plus 1 by x square, then writing dx. Half integration 1 plus 1 by x square dx by x square plus 1 by x square plus half integration 1 minus 1 by x square dx by x square plus 1 by x square. Half integration, this is d of x minus 1 by x, and this is x minus 1 by x plus root 2 whole square. And now half, this is d of x plus 1 by x. So this will be x plus 1 by x whole square minus root 2 whole square. Now they are integrable, so I am writing answer here. Half 1 by a tan inverse of x minus 1 by x by root 2. This is 1 by 2a ln of mod of x plus 1 by x minus 2 x plus 1 by x plus 2 that will get plus plus c. So now answer will be 1 by 2 tan inverse of x square minus 1 root 2 times x plus half ln of mod of x square minus 2 times x plus 1 x square plus 2 times x plus 1 plus c.
Now let us have a short let me end today's class here. In my next class I will come with more problems, more important problems on this section. Till then, bye bye.